in a t-shirt to a set dollar. She wanna know in high school class, niggas, I'm growing up. My peers ain't popping, they don't know what's going wrong. Y'all wanna dance, but you ain't got a song, I just can't slow it down. I'm trying to tell y'all boys, I got a few songs I can sell y'all boys. I'm trying to get things to tell y'all boys. Now I'm in the box, I can tell y'all club.
first game tonight brings the JV Lady Red Devils of Clarence High School against your very own Lady Falcons of Frontier. Please take notice of the emergency exits are located at both ends of the gymnasium. In the event of an actual emergency, proceed to the nearest exit in a single field. And now for the New York State Sportsmanship Pledge. Athletic competition can provide everyone with a sense of accomplishment and pride. If all of us, players, coaches, spectators, abide by the rules of good conduct, we ask that you enjoy the performance of these outstanding athletes in the spirit of sportsmanship and appreciation of competition. And now for tonight's starting lineups, beginning with the visiting ladies from Clarence High School. Head point guard wearing number 24, Jenna Sage. Head guard wearing number 12, Hayden Callahan. Point guard wearing number 15, Julia Chiano. Head forward wearing number 25, Bella Mutkowski. And point forward wearing number 21, Bree Greco. The Lady Red Devils are coached by Miss Jocelyn Kennedy. And now, your starting lineup for your very own Lady Falcons of Frontier. A ninth grader and a graduate of Pinehurst Elementary School, wearing number 2, Disney Plus series of her choice, Good Luck Charlie, Ashley. From Clover Bank Elementary School, a ninth grader, wearing number 3, Wizards of Waverly Place is her go-to choice. From Clover Bank Elementary School, a ninth grader, wearing number 12, High School Musical series, Madison Donnessy. Graduate of Clover Bank Elementary School, also a ninth grader, wearing number 20, going with High School Musical the series, Isabel Melendez. And from Pinehurst Elementary School, wearing number 30, Boy Meets World, Cassidy Miller. And head coach of the JV Lady Falcons, the Brooklyn Bowl of Best, she's going new from Disney, Melinda Phillips. Come on, ladies.
Thank you. Yeah.